Kicking off day 14 of our trek to Everest Base Camp. We're leaving the little village of Tashinga and heading through Namche to get to Monjo, which is our second to last stop here in the beautiful Himalayas.
There in the corner, little clouds coming off of it. We're getting further and further away. Slip and fall.
All right, I'm getting our last view of Everest before we continue down the trail to Monjo and then further to Lukla for our flight back to Kathmandu. Made it back to Namche.
Yeah.
Have a little bit of a break before we continue onward to Monjo. Snacks and lots of snacks. Which ones?
These.
All of them? Jelly babies?
What?
Funny mix?
Oh my god, I didn't want them.
No, fancy mix. Tangy monsters.
Oh,
Kit Kat Chunky. What is a Kit Kat Chunky
name? Sour straws.
Oh. Milka? Oh, dime Milka. Yak cheese. It's been a couple weeks since we've had alcohol. Look at all this. Yummy cheap stuff.
Does this work for my phone 6?
Bruschetta. Bruschetta. I can't even see the name anymore. Bengals. Sandwiches.
Yay!
Donkey stampede. Oh shit, they're coming. Hang on to your britches. Smells like donkey on this trail. Oh shit. Don't step on me. Namaste. Are these all yours? Stinky, no. Ooh, got a little gas. Ooh. Ooh, got a little gas. Ooh.
A lot of gas.
A lot of gas. That last donkey's got so much gas. Just checking out here below Namche on our way to Monjo. You do remember here.
Sitting here somewhere.
Just below that tree.
Yeah.
About to die.
Yeah.
And now we're back. Feeling rejuvenated. We're back to the longest suspension bridge here in Everest National Park. Here we go again. Thank you. Roberto! Another suspension bridge. One of the last ones that we will cross today. Oh shit, there's a horse.
I don't know how this is gonna work.
Clearly someone has underestimated the challenge that is the trek to Everest Base Camp and has decided to ride a horse instead of walking on their own 2 feet.
It's the time of year that the rhododendrons are in bloom here on the trek to Everest Base Camp. We're obviously coming back, but didn't see these on the way in.
Alright, so when we entered the park, we went down a very, very long, steep walkway. Oh look, four donkeys. Anyway, long, steep walkway. Of course, going down was fine, but now we are leaving the park, and going up is a bitch. And every single step is just boring. Except for these donkeys.
House in Monjo. Here we are, the Yeti Mountain Home, Everest Comfort Lodge, Monjo, 2,840 meters. Right, taking a look at our super swish mountain home in the Himalayas. Got a lovely view today. There's Pashung down there chilling.
Generally does best.
Nice and comfy. Oh now we have the bathroom. Hot water. And a real toilet.
Genuinely feels like home again.
Enjoying a nice purse check. Ever spirit.
Thank you.